Three of these garments you may have seen before, and two of them are actually new.
This first garment is McCall 7632. It has a flounce, wide legs, and there is a zipper on the side. Next is Vogue 1821. This dress has buttons on the sleeve. It is kind of like a swing dress. It has front pockets, and I did use some faux quilted knit for the back portion. McCall's 8206. These are like cargo pants, pockets on the legs, pockets in the back and on the side, and the legs are wide. This is Simplicity 9372. I made it out of a sweater knit. It does have an invisible zipper in the back. I had to redo the zipper a couple of times before I was happy with it, and I believe that I ended up pulling and stretching the fabric out, so it doesn't lay across my back like I feel it should, and it may be that I stretched it, or it could be the fabric that I chose.
So the last garment that I have to share with you is Simplicity 8513. It's this bodysuit, and it is a Scrapbuster make. These sleeves are actually made from the cape that I shared earlier in this video. This bodysuit does have an invisible zipper in the back. I realized that I can fold the collar down or I can leave it up, and I just decided to fold it down in this case. So this is my Scrapbuster make, and I really like it. I was happy to be able to use the rest of this sweater knit fabric. So before I go, I want to leave you with a love share, which is just a product that I really love to keep in my oven. It is an oven liner, and it's a sheet, and you pull it off like you would foil. What the liner does is it will catch anything that drips or falls down into the oven. It will just fall onto the liner instead, and then you can take the liner out. It's a nonstick surface, and you can just wipe it off. Or you can just pull out another sheet if you want and place it back in there. I love that product, and if you're interested, I will leave a link in the description.